Let's create a Ubuntu Jemmy 2204 Pro machine. Get into Computer Engine. Create an instance. Change name to Ubuntu Pro. Change the disk. Ubuntu Pro 2204. Select. Create. Let's add SSG into this machine. Check the UA status. First, the livepatch ESM has been enabled. Exit this machine and delete. Yes.